गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, योर SST क्लास इज नाउ गोइंग ऑन. इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट चैप्टर ब्रिक्स एंड ब्रिजेस. इन दिस चैप्टर चिल्ड्रेन वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट टेम्पररी हाउसेज एंड परमानेंट हाउसेज. टेम्पररी हाउसेज लाइक हट्स, टेंट्स, ट्रीज, हाउसेज and log cabins are built with mud, thatch, straw, bamboo and wood. And a permanent houses like bungalows, flat, villas, havelis are built with bricks, stones, cement, iron, rods, glass, wood, etc. We have also learned about bricks making process. Let us revise it. There are some main steps of bricks making. Number one is mining. Clay is mined and stored in the open to make it soft and remove unwanted oxides. Next is tempering. Clay is mixed with water to make a dough. Third one is molding. A lump of mixture is taken, rolled in sand and put into a metal mold. Sand is used so that the bricks does not stick to the mold. Next is drawing. Drying. The mold is imprinted on the drying areas after every 2 days. The bricks are turned over the uniform drying. Then they are ready for baking. And the last one is firing. The bricks are arranged in a clean for baking. It makes the bricks strong. Lokhan was surprised to know that the reddish brown bricks were made in a clean. They were brought to construction site in trucks. Ali explained that bricks were also made by machines. The use of modern building materials made the building strong and safe. Lokhan compared the building with his small hut in the village, which was easily damaged by strong winds. It got flooded every time it rained. His parent had to repair the hut regularly. Ali took his son to meet the manager of the construction site. Lokhan was happy to see the manager's son, Ayan. The manager told his son that Ali and Lokhan lived on the other side of river. Lokhan told Ayan that they had to cross a bamboo bridge. Ayan had seen many types of bridges but had never crossed a bamboo bridge because Ayan is living in a town. The development in science and technology has made it possible to construct a strong building across water bodies, mountains, valleys, etc. They help the easy movement of people, goods and vehicles. Ayan showed Lokhan द पिक्चर ऑफ सम ब्रिजेस इन इंडिया. चिल्ड्रेन डू यू नो द अर्ली ब्रिजेस वेयर मेड बाय नेचर लाइक अ फॉलन ट्रीज और अ रिवर ऑन अ रिवर स्ट्रीम एंड पाउंड. Let us stop here. In next class, we will discuss about types of bridges.